my research focus on the Toxoplasma gondii, the one eukaryotic parasites and infect almost a third of human population in the world. The serum prevalence is very high in some countries. So in the United States, about 30 million people get infected. But in some countries like France or South America, some countries, the serum prevalence can go in high to 70 to 80%. So generally, the infection will not cause significant symptoms in the human population. So for the immunocompetent people, so the symptoms is very mild, so just like flu-like symptoms. But for the immunocompromised people, like AIDS patients, like people getting cancer and people get chemotherapy, so their immune system get very weak. So the parasites can wake up, because the parasites is very smart. And during the transmission, so they invade your body, and the immune system can take over it, can kill the parasites, but the parasites can cross the blood-brain barrier. So this is barrier between your vessel, blood vessel, and the brain. So this is a barrier can protect the infection, but the parasites can find a way, can cross that, can infect the brain. So after the parasites go into brain, so their metabolism slow down, so they just slow down the replication, they stay there forever. But so far, there is no way to get rid of the parasites from the brain. So no way, because the drug cannot cross the blood-brain barrier very efficiently. So my research focuses on this, how parasites get the nutrients from host cells to survive. They can design drugs to inhibit the activity, to inhibit the protein digestion and incorporation efficiency, so that we can cure this the toxoplasma infection in the human.